Hey everybody, hi, this is Glenn Cosby from V103. Welcome to another edition of Steppin' to Heaven.
We got a great show tonight.
Special guests are national champions, Darius Sanders and also Samantha Cruza.
And also our spotlight dancer.
It's all about bringing the saints of Chicago together as we step to a joyful noise.
Make yourself comfortable. This is Steppin' to Heaven.
Hello, I'm Mike Witt, and welcome to Step Into Heaven, an SRBM production hosted by Glenn Cosby, sounds by Reggie D of C7 Sound. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Oh yeah. Right now we're sitting with the world champions, our national champions, our skate champions. Next to me is little brother, 14 years old. His name is Darius Sanders. Y'all show him some love. And also Samantha Cruza. Did I say that right, Samantha? Give Samantha some love too. Now, you know, you've got the JV style of skating that originated in Chicago, right? Yeah. Tell them what JV is.
Well, JV skating, it's like footwork on skates and, you know, like move your legs and stuff. It's really good.
Uh-huh. So, you know, when you go to the skate rink, people are kind of doing their own thing, right?
Yeah.
That's JV, right?
Yeah.
But it started in Chicago, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Samantha, what kind of skating are you guys doing together?
We're doing artistic roller skating, and we've done several routines. And
but national champions, how do you get to be national champions?
Well, when I was little, I used to watch my mom compete. So when I saw her compete, then I wanted to have an interest in that. So when I was skating, I met Miss Julie, which met Sammy, and we got together, we started making routines and doing lifts, yeah.
And doing tournaments?
Yeah.
How many medals do you guys have at home? Go ahead, tell everybody.
I have over like 100 medals.
Wow.
Yeah. I don't know how many in counting, but I have like over 100. It's a lot, so.
Those are the ones that matter, right?
Yeah. Right.
So tell us about the National Championship Tournament. I believe we have some video of that. You guys were where? Where did this happen?
This happened in New Mexico. And, it was in New Mexico. And we started competing. And then as we did the routine, we did this lift that really boosted us up to, like, first place. And we got there.
You mean lift, right?
Yeah.
You're not talking about getting a ride to the L or nothing like that, right? You picked her up.
Yeah.
With these arms. He didn't drop your baby now, did he?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. All right. What was it like the first time you picked her up?
It was, you know, it was kind of heavy at first.
Maybe I need to ask you, Sam.
Well, it's kind of like flying, so I love to fly. That's probably my favorite thing about Paris, being up in the air and kind of learning how to fly. It was super fun.
People don't do that in roller skating, do they?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But you guys have a knockout move, right?
Yeah.
What's the knockout move? Describe that to us.
It's the press. It's like when her arms is like this, and then I push up this high, and she's standing there like this in a split, and it's really good. It's a nice lift.
And you can feel everybody going, oh. Right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And one thing about sports, Darius and Sam, you always have these keepsakes, and those national championship medals look pretty good, like gold medals. All right, but you have something else down here. Describe these to us. Now, these are like the culmination of winning everything, right?
Yes. These trophies represent like how good we did in that year. Like all the medals and like all the events we did really good in, and the people voted for us, and yeah.
But you guys don't get nervous out there, do you?
No, not really.
Not too bad. This trophy especially, we had to get voted in by all the officers in the roller skating committee, and they voted on us to get this.
Mm-hmm. A lot of respect in the skate community, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, look at it. It's homework time for these guys.
One more time, Darius and Samantha, national champions from Chicago on Stepping to Heaven.
This is Glenn Cosby from V103 giving you an opportunity to come on down and step on the hottest new show for steppers. That's Stepping to Heaven. Pick up the phone, give us a call, 773-563-1175. Don't miss your opportunity to step on the hottest TV show. That's Stepping to Heaven. We'll see you next time on the next taping, all right? 773-563-1175. And we'll see you right here, the hottest new show for steppers. Stepping to Heaven. It's an SRBM production. You don't want to miss it. We're bringing all of the saints of Chicago together, and we're stepping to a joyful noise. It's right here. Don't miss it. Tell your friends about it. Stepping to Heaven right here. We'll see you then.
Thank you for watching Step Into Heaven, and always keep God first.